today, I'm going to show y'all how to polish your zoo. First, I'm going to get some wax. I have some turtle wax, super hard shell finish. And you want to get a rag. You want to apply some to the rag, like so. Once again, we're polishing the aluminum up. You can see how dingy that stuff is right there. But don't worry, it'll come clean. Give me a second. I'll rub it on there. The more you rub, the better it is. You know what I'm saying? Looks like I'm out of it. Squap, dop, bop, dip and dop. I'm gonna rub this a little bit more.
Ta-da! She wants to help you fix the car.
You helping Daddy?
Show y'all how to do that. Be right, we're back. Gotta let that dry to a haze. And after done polishing, once again we had some nasty stuff. I'm about to polish this on camera. I did that off camera. Now there's one spot on the radiator, ain't gonna come off, but I already know this. Cause the radiator was doing the first place though. But look how much better it looks. Now let's do the actual pipe like I did before. Remember how dirty it was, guys. Remember how dirty it was. So yeah. Dang. Yeah. So, like I said, guys, it's pretty much easy. So I polish my engine right up for car shows and stuff. Hoop going right of here, by the way. Like I said, just apply some wax. Apply some wax. We'll be good to go. Yeah, engine bell can light.